Another day, another gameplay, another commentary for your bitch face by your boy, it's Gyro the Console Scrub himself. Today we're going to be playing with the M416 on the Assault class at Strike at KARKAND for TDM. And I am running no attachments on the M416 other than the underslung rail. Now this gameplay was actually going to be used for my old series called Who Needs Attachments, but we never got that far with that, series before DICE went around and fucked with all the attachments. So this is like pre-patch of whenever all of the guns were completely different from how they are now, with how the attachments handle on them and so on and so on. So I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. If you don't, then be sure to comment below and tell me that this gameplay sucked ass, Gyro. Don't be putting up no more gay shit like this or whatever you might wanna say, but yeah. So, very first thing that I do want to talk about, and this is something that, I've been meaning to comment on and talk about for a while. I've just been kinda biding my time, and I was kinda hoping that all of my Medal of Honor beta gameplays and all would, help my channel get a bit bigger, and then I was going to do a commentary shout-out for my friend Mammoth Designs. Now if you guys haven't noticed, I have a brand new avatar picture along with a brand new background on my channel. If you guys haven't checked it out, then be sure to go look at it and tell me what you guys think of the brand new background. I've had it up for a few weeks now, and I would like to thank Mammoth Designs for making me the avatar and background. He was the guy who made my previous background also. Look at that little fucking camera. Why don't you go lay up in a corner somewhere, bitch? No, I'm just kidding. But he is the man who made my background and my avatar. And so if you guys would like a free background and avatar from Mammoth Designs, you only have to have one requirement that he told me to tell everybody, and that is that you need at least 1,000 subscribers. So I know that's a lot, and I know a lot of you might not even have that, but if you do have 1,000 subscribers and you would like a free background and avatar, then be sure to click the link down in the description or in the annotation in the video right now and talk to Mammoth, because he can get on it and make you something sexy. So other than that, I think that's about it with Mammoth Designs. Once again, thank you, man, for making me such a nice background and avatar. I hope that this shout-out is good enough for you. Oh my god, I can't believe I did not die from that whenever the half of the fucking building just, like, exploded on me. So just a few more things, or just one more thing before this commentary ends to talk about. Sorry for the lack of real, like, videos up on my channel at the moment. I've been playing this game on Xbox Live called Happy Wars, which I will be bringing out some gameplays for. Man, I am just a fucking noob tube whore in this game, aren't I? No wonder why I went 16-6. It's all from M320s with the M416. But I will be putting out some gameplays of a game called Happy Wars, which is a free-to-play on the Xbox 360. If you are a gold member, then you should be able to find the game called Happy Wars under the arcade section for free. It comes with 400 achievement points to obtain in the game, and it is quite a fun little arcade game. I've been kind of addicted to it for about the last week, so I'll try to put up some gameplays of that if you guys will enjoy it. If not, then we'll just keep on sticking to some Battlefield 3, Gotham City Imposters, and don't let me forget Black Mesa, which I need to get another one of those out this week, so it'll probably be in a day or two whenever you'll see the Black Mesa. So that was the gameplay, that was the commentary for today. If you guys enjoyed, then be sure to slap that like button. If you didn't, then be sure to tell me how I can make my commentaries better. Be sure to leave me some positive feedback. If you're gonna be a douche, then at least be somewhat constructive with the feedback, you know what I mean? So, we'll see you next time. I'm out of here. Laters.